Could you let us know what you thought about that?
If the rule hadn't made it, I'm steering for sure. And I had a pretty good one in Spa, football space, still a nice project for students and for the people, so I think it's a nice project.
So, what do you think of the students' achievement and what they've done?
Yeah, like I said, I met a similar thing in Spa when we did it with Shell, and the Eco Marathon is a nice thing for them, and it's impressive what they do, and it's in a smaller scale, but it's interesting.
So, Fernando, how does driving these concepts compare to some of the efficiency strategies that you use on track when you drive your Formula One? No, I know they're completely different, but efficiency is a focus this year for you all.
Yeah, obviously, it's impossible to compare anything we drive the Formula One to these cars, but as you said, economy and strategy is quite important this year. We are bringing it for the first time in history in Formula One to 100 kilos per race. So we just need to manage the most efficient way during the stints and the race. And somehow I think they do a similar thing, but obviously much more efficient because they can do so many miles with 1 liter. We use 100 kilograms of fuel for 300 kilometers, so let's say it's not very efficient, the Formula One, very fast, but not as efficient as this one.
So, Fernando, tell me, what did you think about driving the Louisiana Tech car that you got to drive?
It was different, honestly. The easiest car to drive, also because we drive in a very extreme way, I think very fast in the corners, and we try to have some fun, that is not what I'm made for probably, but I feel more protected because I have the roof, so I could push a little bit more probably.
Great, thank you very much.